Myers' House of Horrors. Horrors the screen has never before dared to depict. The terrifying horror of the man-killing vine with a human brain that creeps and kills. The terrifying horror of voodoo witchcraft. The terrifying horror of the dead, entombed for 200 years, that creeps its way back to terrorize the living. The terrifying horror of the young doctor, forced to plunge a wooden stake into the breast of his beautiful bride. The terrifying horror of a dreaded man called Dr. Terror, who, with his deck of mystic cards, could foretell destiny. Dr. Terror, who has a strange, horrifying knowledge of the past and future of every man and woman on Earth. The fear of the year clutches at your heart with hands as cold as death. Dr. Terror's House of Horrors.